Using MyMedia. Go to mymedia.library.utoronto.ca and log in with your UTOR ID and password. Select the New Upload button. You can drop files, paste, browse, or import videos. Please ensure that you have followed the UFT policy and copyright guidelines. You also have the option to record directly to MyMedia by selecting the Record icon. You can select the options you would like to record, including specifying the display. In this case, I'm going to select Screen 1 for the display and microphone. You may also need to allow the use of your microphone and camera depending on your computer settings. Select the Next button and click on the Record button. You can choose to pause your video recording at any point. When you are done, select the Stop button. You have the option to discard and record again, to view your video prior to posting it, and can upload the video to MyMedia. Wait while the video is processed. When you refresh the web page, you will see a placeholder image indicating that the media is currently being processed. Depending on the length of your video, it may take time for the video to be processed. Select the pencil icon to add metadata to the video, such as a title and description. You also have the option of replacing the thumbnail with an image. Under the Tracks tab, you can add a VTT caption file or other types of files that can be used to access information content such as transcripts or descriptions. Under the Access tab, you can publish or unpublish the video. You can also specify the sharing options, including making the video available publicly or only to those at University of Toronto. You also have the option of allowing the video to be downloaded and can share the download link. There is also a toggle option to make your video discoverable. The Share Media icon provides you with a permanent play link that can be added to a Quercus module or page, and embed code that can be copied and pasted into a Quercus page, discussion board post, or other web location to allow for direct viewing of the video. You can set a specific start time for the video as well. You can select the video statistics icon to see how frequently your videos have been viewed. To delete a video, first select it and then click on the trash can icon. You also have access to more information and to a dark mode option. To exit MyMedia, select the icon with your initials at the top right corner and then click on the logout button. Please note that MyMedia, YouTube, Microsoft Stream, and other streaming platforms usually convert and compress your original media for web streaming so the original master needs to be preserved separately. Have questions about MyMedia? Contact UTM Library and Instructional Technologies via email or telephone or instructional support on the UTM service portal.